so we're on here, microphone troubles, but we'll see how it goes. Gotta actually hold the plug in practically, as Rohorik just goes to the lead here with Nick Nack Norbert, and takes the lead as they go past the post for the first time. Leads out in front by about 7 metres. With a margin of about 15 metres away to the next best, which is Outback Madge and Emily's vacation as back last of all. Nick Nack Norbert has the lead. It leads quite comfortably, and it's sort of kicking away now. Going backwards is Arctic Wonder. Getting around it was Outback Madge, and back last of all was Emily's vacation. Down the back straight they go. They completed the full circuit, and out in front it's Nick Nack Norbert. Nick Nack Norbert leads the way, and it's out in front by about probably 8 metres or so. In second spot here is Outback Madge. Racing back behind there in third was Arctic Wonder, and Emily's vacation is last of all. About to come around into the front straight, and it does it nicely here, Nick Nack Norbert. Ryan Rohorik, the trainer driver, leads by about 7 metres. In second spot behind the leader as they come into the front straight now was Outback Madge, a further 7 metres away to the next best, which was Arctic Wonder, and last of all was Emily's vacation. It comes to the outside and faces a breeze. About to leave the front straight now, and out in front does it nicely still with Nick Nack Norbert. Ryan Rohorik in the sulky in second spot behind the leader. We do have Outback Madge. Emily's vacation gets into second and faces the breeze. Back behind there was Arctic Wonder going backwards, if anything. 600 metres left to run. 65 and a half for the first half of the last mile as they hit the 550. Out in front, Nick Nack Norbert. Emily's vacation on the outside. Outback Madge on the inside. Probably just waiting for that sprint lane run, and a further probably 15 metres away to Arctic Wonder, who's going backwards to make that 20. 400 metres left to run. He put the nose in front with Emily's vacation. It leads by a metre. In second spot on the inside now, Nick Nack Norbert. He came to the outside with Outback Madge, or she came to the outside, I should say. Gets within 2 metres of the leader. Emily's vacation is the leader. It's in between runners. Made a mistake on the inside there, Nick Nack Norbert. Made a mistake, galloped, went up in the air. Outback Madge now puts the nose in front on the inside of Emily's vacation. Outback Madge and Emily's vacation. But going down the line, and Outback Madge. Outback Madge wins by 2 or 3 metres, beats Emily's vacation. Third was Arctic Wonder. Nick Nack Norbert finished last, probably beaten about 50 metres from the first horse after galloping on the home turn.